evaluate student achievement and satisfy accreditation requirements related to programmatic assessment and assurance of learning, you need a solution that is simple to implement, directly measures learning outcomes, and provides you with a comprehensive set of reports that effectively guide academic decision-making for continuous quality improvement. Peregrine Academic Services has the solution with our programmatic assessment service to evaluate student performance in business and business-related academic degree programs. How are you currently assessing and evaluating your learning outcomes? This is a key accreditation requirement, but the challenge is finding the right tool that is flexible, comprehensive, affordable, and with external comparisons that directly correspond with your academic programs. Our programmatic assessment service is the preferred process that allows you to easily collect and analyze the results and share those results with key stakeholders. Outcome assessment and assurance of learning are important requirements for all accreditation agencies. Our assessment service was designed and built based on accreditation requirements related to learning outcomes assessments, quality assurance, direct measurement, and programmatic evaluation. The Business Assessment Service is a normed, summative assessment service for business and business-related academic degree programs. This customizable service can be adopted for nearly any business program to evaluate retained student knowledge associated with learning outcomes. You build specific exams by selecting from 13 base topics. These topics were carefully chosen to align with accreditation standards and principles. Several advanced topics are used in conjunction with these base topics to evaluate specific concentrations and specializations. Each topic is organized by 4 to 8 subjects, with each subject having 15 to 20 questions. A typical test bank includes about 4,000 questions. Our service can be directly integrated to your learning management system for seamless delivery to your students with automated gradebook posting. You can choose from 3 available test banks: undergraduate for both associate and bachelor programs, master's, including MBA, MM, MS, and MA degree programs, and doctoral, including PhD and DBA programs. You have full and unlimited access to assessment results using our client administration console to manage student registration and generate both individual and summary reports. These reports can be used to help satisfy stakeholder requirements. Our secure online exam platform includes several features that protect the integrity of the exam process. Questions are drawn randomly from a test bank of questions so that all exams are unique, which means that you can administer the exam to your students without the need for a test proctor. Additional integrity measures include randomized question selection. Students cannot copy or paste content, thus preventing searching for answers in a web browser. The exam questions are timed, and the screen locks when the student leaves the exam. Finally, we monitor and report suspicious web activity to ensure the integrity of the exam. If desired, you may also integrate an online proctoring service such as ProctorU. Students receive a completion certificate with both topic level and subject level scores. Academic administrators can download and report all student results. The service allows for easy and effective academic benchmarking. You simply select how you want to compare your student results with student results from other schools and programs by selecting from dozens of available aggregate pools. Thus, you have the best possible comparisons to use for academic benchmarking. We support an assessment construct that begins with the inbound exam. This pretest determines the student's baseline knowledge. Towards the end of the core program, they take the same assessment as a midpoint exam, which helps identify the student's learning issues or concerns. At the end of the program, students take an outbound exam, a programmatic post-test. The change in scores is your direct measurement of gain and student knowledge. Additionally, we can include end-of-program surveys within our platform for timely delivery of this important indirect measure of student learning. Student progress is tracked and reports generated in client administration with 24/7 access. A fully searchable registration management capability within the client administration offers access to student results and service registrations. You may choose individual and summative reports to analyze and report the results. You will save valuable time with our learning outcomes mapping and reporting utility. Enter your institution's learning outcomes, map those learning outcomes, and then report the results in one streamlined process. This new and powerful utility was launched in January 2019. The Individual Results Report is used to summarize student results in Excel format. The Internal Analysis Report is most commonly used for learning outcomes analysis. School results are compared at the topic and subject levels based on percent scores and percentile rankings to determine if the student performance is below, at, or above desired thresholds that you establish. External benchmarking is made easy with the External Comparison Report. Up to 5 different aggregate pools can be chosen and used to compare against performance from other institutions. The Longitudinal Analysis Report is used to analyze 2 to 4 sets of results over time. Regression analysis helps you understand the effects of program changes. The Program or Cohort Report compares 2 or more groups of exam results. Typical comparisons include by campus location, program delivery modality, or student major. The pairwise report is used when the institution administers both inbound and outbound exams. When a student completes the outbound exam, scores can be paired with the inbound exam so that you can see how student knowledge changed as a result of the educational experience. We are the only service provider to offer the Response Distractor Report. It allows you to understand the reason students select incorrect responses based on 5 types of response distractors. This powerful tool is also used to evaluate critical thinking. You have the option to include a survey with any exam. Typically, this is an end-of-program survey, most often used as an indirect measure of learning outcomes and student satisfaction. You determine the survey items, and we administer the survey for you in conjunction with the exam. Once you have administered an appropriate number of exams, you will have the option to generate a grade scale report. This report is useful for grading an exam and is highly recommended for the outbound exam. Aggregate data refers to the results obtained by other schools using the assessment service. You can download these data for additional analysis. Aggregate pools are updated annually, and you can see what schools are included in each aggregate pool. Report Wizard guides you through report generation. Report criteria can be stored for later use. Exam questions are validated and peer-reviewed. Regular psychometric analysis of test banks ensure ongoing reliability and accuracy. Our guest site gives you free access to learn more about our services. Our simple service pricing model includes customization of assessments, client and technical support, along with client administration features and capabilities. Discounts apply if you adopt additional services. If you would like more information about our business and business-related programmatic assessment service, or if you are ready to sign up, please contact us by phone or email. We are always ready to assist you in your continued pursuit of academic excellence.